Whiteness is a poison, apparently. Carrying on with the America, an American teacher has sent a letter out to all her students' parents saying that they need to dismantle white supremacy in this particular independent school, and that you are anti-racist if you oppose whiteness and you destroy whiteness, and the effects of whiteness need to be removed from the education system, James.
Well, I mean, you know, we were talking with John Heinraker a bit before about the, you know, the increasingly violent tendency of the left to unperson everybody who opposes them. You can only think where this is going to lead.
Absolutely.